Mrs. Fluffytail is taking Tufty and Bobby to the shops. Tufty, what's the right way to cross the road? First, find a safe place where we can see both ways. No parked cars. Stop. Then stand on the pavement near the curb and look all round for traffic. And listen. I hear a noise, says Bobby. When the lorry has gone, they all look round and listen again. All the traffic has gone now, so we walk straight across, looking and listening all the time. But always with Mummy, says Mrs. Fluffytail. This is what happened one day when the ice cream van stopped by Tufty's house. Ice cream! But Willy Weasel has gone off to get an ice cream by himself. Oh, dear! Oh, Mummy! Willy has been knocked down by a car! Now Willy has been hurt. And all because he didn't ask his Mummy to go with him to the ice cream van. When you want to go to the ice cream van, always take Mummy with you.
Speaking tonight, I thought of something that I read when I was a student, and that was about Marshall McLuhan, who said that in the future, the war, the Third World War, would be fought as a dirty, no-holds-barred propaganda war. And I realized this, oh my God, we are in the future.
First question, which is the largest country in the world?
Russia.